guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark 6, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. All right, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2 stone.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for basic, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Borders inbound.
Chief, glad you could make it.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field of fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Hold your ground.
Another contact.
Jack! Oh, nice shot!
Jack!
Hey, check it out. The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
Heads up!
Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Get the hell out of my armory, Splitlet! Ah!
I owe you one.
Sir, orders have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanking
chief,
those cruisers.
Get to the bomb.
Take them out
double
one
time.
By one. Second
Cortana,
echelon,
prioritize
those carriers
targets and
busy.
Fire at will.
Register all hostile vessels in cruisers to assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
You all right, Chief?
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
It's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over.
Sergeant,
follow
I
me.
Need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. They've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not just you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them. That's quite a welcome party. A number of Marines trapped in that building, too. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Oh. company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
Down.
That thing is really starting to piss me off!
Marines, time to kill us a scarab.
The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
Asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to bitch?
I don't think it's stopping. Get your heads down.
That thing is really starting to piss me off!
Marines, time to kill us a scarab.
That elite was an ultra, and those pilots are no pushovers either.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach. Should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Hold right.
Second line, I am making my approach. More heretics in the passage below us. Deal with him, my brother. I will defend the Oracle. Its truth must not be silent.
The heretics are mobilizing their air force. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. We've tracked the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
We shall not fall. I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line. Leader.
Stand firm. The flood. Thank you. Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite.
Is in free fall.
on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can. Are you still alive, Arbiter? We're keeping pace as best we can.
But Lucas,
they'll never escape this maelstrom and abandon him. Wait, the hangar. There was a Seraph fighter inside. Arbiter, you know...
Neutralize those turrets! Sir, we gotta neutralize those turrets!
And the people!
Landing zone secure.
They're going to try and bottle us up on this side of the gorge.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Inbound fences, Chief.
Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side. word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself! Honor guards!
What's the matter? Am I coming on too strong? Target down.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure. Formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something? There's a submerged section that connects these towers to outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from the Rett's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity, a very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. That means the phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Getting close to one of the shield generators. Many of my brutes have fallen attempting to take it down. Let's see if you fare better.
Thank you.
ma'am. They are not Covenant.
Cover that doorway!
Much worse.
Take your best shot!
Masterful kill! Aim more carefully!
Robinson, what are you doing here? Let's hold this cabin for reinforcements.
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
Infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way. Right this way. There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief, jump in. There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief, jump in.
Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards. Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
Come to the middle level, Chief.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Have failed to protect the bodies, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. But no warrior can get his own.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
With my blessing, the troops now lead our fleets. They ask for your vengeance. And you shall get it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
The elites have fallen back to Captain Armory here. Fools! Their armor can give you nothing for them now.
Who would doubt our prophecies? What have we been told?
You might consider sitting this one out. Picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
Hold on.
that Gravemind used us. We were just a diversion. Yes. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Earn my charity. Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Earn my charity. No enemy has ever withstood our might. Floods too shall fail. Parasite did not defeat the Core, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is hit by thwarted heed. Noble mercy is here at my side. With wise counsel.
We exist together now. Two corpses. This will not be the end of us. There's but one last battle before the journey ends.
our aid, Arbiter, and we'll fight by our side.
Stay clear of the door! Hey! Bastards! Knock, knock!
Hey, Take these guys.
Powering sequence initiated. Primary generators coming online.
We'll shut them down.
Protocol does not allow me to interfere with any aspects of the sequence.
Then how do I stop it?
Well, it will take some time to
quit stalling.
Under controlled circumstances, I would suggest that we do a simple.
That's it? Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that fruit is dead.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with a frequency.
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact, unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.